There is a features in Excel you can draw also. You can see here home insert and there is a draw tab. You click this one, select the pencil icon, pen icon, choose your desired color and you can do your signature also like this. It's very simple and easy. You can select as per your need the highlighter, the pen, rubber and desire your icon with the draw with the touch. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.